So match your shoulder.
So nice to be here again. Gonna do a nice training. We're coming late a little bit. The guys, hopefully Claudio Coelho is not to be mad with me. He's really old school guy. Look at this, the kids. God. Some guys don't know, he's the guy for responsible for UFC going. You know, if you don't have this guy, UFC have a big fucking trouble. You know, he's a bird, okay? He's always hooked me up, and my pleasure to bring him my city, Rio de Janeiro, you know? A lot of respect for this guy right here. He's a bird.
But good people look out for good people.
That's right.
If I'm good, but they good to me, baby.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming to our gym. You know, we really appreciate it. You know, the gym is open for you guys. We're the same team. Thanks, enjoy.
So the next game is going to be in his gym, totally his gym. Take a look at the website, nogueira.com. With my old friend here, Marcelo Benka. For this guy here, he teach for at least 100 kids and don't take any money just for help the kids to be out of trouble. You know, he take us on tour for favela. I'm so glad, man, to be here again, you know, and see the improvement in the favela. It was not like when I was here before. I saw some improvement. That's make me glad. Yeah, man, now we go to training at Favela do Cantagalo, Nobre Arte Academy, with the legend of the boxing Brazil in Rio, Claudio Coelho. For people don't know, Claudio Coelho teach for the whole Grace family, Enzo Grace, Royle Grace, all these guys, many guys, man, Vitor Belfort, before Vitor Belfort exploded in MMA. You guys remember his first fight when he knocked him out Ferroso. So he was training with Claudio Coelho. Be a pleasure for me, man. Bring you guys over there. Let me hook you up, the guys on the cat. Be right back.
Legal, não. Legal.
kill them. Perfect! Perfect!